was the night before Christmas. Or not quite. It's several months now since Christmas 2020 has been done and dusted. However, it is far from forgotten. Not only because it was the year of coronavirus, but for some lucky few, it was the year they got to see Gareth Gates' Christmas cracker. First of all, we needed a cast. Top of the list to headline the show, one of the UK's finest male singers, Mr. Gareth Gates. Next to join the cast was the fabulous Nicki French, who we knew had been a huge success in the pantomime Beauty and the Beast in 2017. We were thrilled that she agreed to return to Barnstaple. It was most important to Matt and I at Red Entertainment that the show was funny. I mean, come on, comedy genius, right? Luckily, I wasn't in the show. But thankfully, the amazing Simons&Simmons agreed to join our merry band. As Christmas 2020 was an extra special kind of year, we wanted to put a little something extra special in the show. And we were thrilled when the amazingly talented Naomi Scott agreed to present her international aerial act in Gareth Gates' Christmas Cracker. So, there we have it. We had a cast. All we needed now to do was to pull Gareth Gates' Christmas Cracker. Arrived with the magic cabinet, so going down to load now. I feel our plans all coming together.
And of course, just as we're about to do the load, it's absolutely chucking down. Ah!
We're all packed into the van. Wonderful. Keith, I'll see you in Barney.
Wonderful, see you there.
Thanks. People of Barnstaple, you are going to get a full-on Red Entertainment Christmas spectacular. So, start the engine.
Starting it.
Oh, that would have been a really good cue for a song. Start your engines. Barney, we're coming to get you. Woo!
We're on the M25. I don't know why we're on the M25. Because that goes round London.
Google said go on the M25.
We have no idea where we are. But look, we found a lovely stately home. I don't think we're meant to be here. And Matthew's gambit of to try and make me feel better was, oh look, there's a cow.
It was a majestic bull.
It ain't the Queen's Theatre.
Quite emotional. We're actually here. We've arrived at the Queen's.
It's Matt Brinkler!
We're now heading to the hotel. 12:15, some good work. Progress is made. The cracker is getting ready to crack.
Get-in continues. It's Sunday morning. We're now at centre stage in Barnstaple, collecting more bits and bobs for the show with the fantastic and legendary Graham Ruleman is here. He's helping.
Next, the cast arrived.
Barney, I'm back.
It's Frenchie.
I'm back in Barnstaple, yay! Oh, one minute.
It's Naomi Scott. Darling, I haven't seen you for...
5 years?
Is it 5 years?
5 years.
Well, how remarkable. She's here, look. She's on a poster up there on the Queen's, on the front. Are you that lady off the poster?
That's me!
It's you. Your hair's different.
We were just saying, finally we're working together. I know, can't even give you a hug.
Yeah, amazing. But it's nice to be able to say the last time we met was at the Palladium.
As soon as the cast arrived, it was straight to work, as we only had 4 hours to rehearse the whole show.
Straddling the wreath, that is fabulous.
It's getting very Christmassy in here, and I'm absolutely covered in paint. You can't tell in this light because it's, but yeah, I'm covered in paint because I'm doing all the snowflake stencils so people can know where they're standing and keep socially distanced. Most important, nearly there. Just getting through it. I'm just doing my very best Gareth Gates impression. Sitting here, being lit, making myself look pretty, singing Unchained Melody. Oh, my love, my darling, I've hungered for your touch.
Happy holiday isn't just After a huge amount of teamwork, the stage was set. Special thanks to Jerry Powell and all his guys on the technical team at the Queen's. You guys are the best.
The moment is Merry Christmas.
No,
it's a Sunday, Matt.
Next day, babes.
Oh, it starts. Matt's driving me to my digs. We have no idea where it is. It's in the middle of the field somewhere, Pat. And I'm drinking wine from a bottle. It's glamorous life.
Well, good morning, everyone. It's the morning of our opening night. It's the morning of our technical rehearsal, dress rehearsal, and opening night. It's the first time I've ever done that. Where the hell are we?
Freeze! This is the temperature police!
Am I legal?
Yes, you may pass.
He may pass. He did not die.
I shouldn't joke. Miss French, can I come take your temperature?
Yes.
Freeze! This is the temperature police.
Sounds like you'll get a bad one.
Oh my god,
now.
You're the coldest in the whole company.
See? Always. This is why I choose this dressing room. It's lovely and cold.
You're a degree cooler than everybody else.
Yes.
She's an ice queen.
It's opening night, Naomi. Are you feeling excited?
Oh yes, excited and nervous. Good combination.
We'll be right back. Now we've got to mop the stage.
This has never, ever taken me this long to get. Here we go.
I know, I'm just being ready.
Here we go.
Just
oh my
god.
Gosh. Congratulations, muscles. Come on.
It's Christmas Eve, and we are signing the iron. Gareth's leading the way. He obviously did A-level art as well, by the looks of it.
He actually did.
That's a very good Christmas cracker.
It's not really.
Come on, chaps, let's get... Well, as Gareth is signing the... Christmas cracker team, we're having a little on-stage party for Christmas Eve. There's Miss French!
Glamorous!
A cheers, a toast to Team Christmas Cracker! Cheers, everyone! Merry Christmas!
I've just hosted my in-between shows Christmas soiree, and we had a little toast to the show and to Christmas. And to the team, and I'm a little bit emotional because it's my first Christmas away from my family and Naomi's.
I've never spent Christmas Day away from my mummy and daddy.
Oh, look, they've even put special effects on whilst I'm doing this poignant piece to camera, and they've changed my lighting now.
Oh, it's Santa's little helper. What is it?
Merry Christmas! It's your little Christmas cake!
Christian, you are a star!
This might be destroying some of the backstage magic.
Don't put pressure on us!
Hey, that's a very interesting show. Naomi changes her silk to a hoop in the interval. The magic of theatre.
We're getting down safety.
Yeah. Two-man lift, well
you
done.
Have to do like a little shuffle now.
Two-man lift.
I
make myself very useful by just steadying the hoop. Just steadying that. Yeah, that's well done. Oh. The importance of management.
Miss French, what's just happened?
I just had a Geraldine moment.
Oh, what's a Geraldine moment?
Well, I was singing and Gareth fired the confetti cannon. And a piece of metal confetti went straight into my mouth and down my throat. So I'm now choking. Thank you.
Good night. Don't go to A&E. We need you tomorrow.
That's Miss French leaving the building. Well done, Miss French.
It's Christmas.
I can't do it very loud because everyone else is in bed. I'm off for a walk with Naomi and Tiger.
I'm going to do a one-foot paddle. Merry Christmas!
He's hopping!
I'm going, it's freezing! Oh. And it's getting me shoes! I might carry this one. Well, there we go. I can say I've stood in the sea on Christmas Day now. Oh, my foot's gone to sleep! That's enough. Thank you very much. We're round Frenchies!
Yay! Merry Christmas, everyone!
Merry Christmas! Hang on.
Bro.
I'm going to get some light on.
Oh, it's like the Blair. I'll do the Blair Witch. Put it on our faces. Oh, blinder! We can't see us. No.
Is it in?
Well, you just spotlight me, darling. Spotlight me. Put the light on me.
Is it recording?
Yes.
I think you're just filming the path. It needs to be on.
Oh, I'm filming the path.
Reverse.
That's why, sorry. There's a light over
at the Frankenstein place.
It's actually quite discontent. When the light's in your face, you genuinely can't see where we're going.
So we're just walking back to the... Oh, my God, I'm...
Beep! Fucking,
I didn't swear. That's going to have to be a beeper. Can't put F-words
we've
in the making of.
We've been out for a walk to the lovely Nicki French and Naomi Scott's abode. We're now walking home. And let's be honest, it's up a really dark country lane. I'm putting a torch on us so you can see us, but we can't see where we're going now, so...
And I just said to Ben, how many panto contracts have you done where you end up walking down a dark country lane?
Well, none until this, but I'm having it as a rider now.
Yeah. Well, this is the year. If anything different is going to be different, it might as well be this year.
Good point, yeah. So,
anyway, if we're not at the show tomorrow... It's probably because we're face down in a ditch. So,
yeah.
Please, send. Luckily, we're next to a search and rescue base, I think.
Oh, that'll be all right, yeah. Send help.
Send help. I want to do a splay witch when my nose is just dripping. We haven't really had that much to drink, either.
No, we really haven't.
Oh, right. So, car. I hope it's the car. Maybe it's the murderers.
I'm so scared right now.
Just walked onto stage having had a day off, and it's just made me, having stepped away from it, walked in and go, oh my God, this show looks so good, the set and the magic stars and all the colour. So yeah, a day off has done us a world of good. We're gonna suck it to them today. There's the auditorium behind. Most exciting. Happy Boxing Day, everyone.
Okay. One more time. Stand up. No, stand up. It's easier if you do it from standing rather than hanging down. And from here, look.
No.
I'm not going to here.
No.
This is a long arm invert.
I've done it. I've gone straight.
That is too much effort. Don't do it.
Okay.
All you've got to do is give yourself a little bunny hop and get your feet onto the bar.
Oh, feet, I'll tell you.
And then you can put your knees on, okay?
I just think I should just climb up the ladder. No one will know. No one will know.
Your hands together.
It's been filmed, please.
No, don't hang down. Come close to the hoop.
Yeah.
Give yourself a little bounce and then get your feet up. Up. That's it.
I fractured
Go on.
I fractured my...
Tip back. You've got to tip back.
I fractured my shoulder at the start of lockdown.
That doesn't mean traction.
The better way.
This is the very unsafe way.
Oh, right, can I not just put my legs through?
Yeah, go on then. But I'm gonna have to stop you swinging like Tarzan. Put one leg in.
Oh, God. Here we
put
go.
Right on your knees, the back of your knee.
Yeah.
And then one.
Oh, there you
right,
go.
Squeeze your knees together.
Yeah, squeezing.
Good.
Beautiful.
Slow
down, I'm squeezing. Oh my God!
Don't worry about me, you just carry on.
Don't start messing about.
No, I'm not messing about. I'm just going to go down my steps. I hope you're ready. I got my leg caught on the cloth. I'm coming back. I love doing that.
Don't do that anymore.
Oh my God, it's...
Okay, and I'm on.
He's on.
Go.
He is.
Good morning, welcome to breakfast with Nina Warhurst and Charlie State.
Our headlines today, the toughest COVID restrictions come into force for 20 million more people in England in the face of a record rise in the number.
30th of January, and we have just had the news. We're just in the middle of the first show, just in the interval, and we've just heard the news that North Devon, Barnstaple, is moving into Tier 3, which means that as of midnight tonight, everything will be in lockdown, meaning we will be closing a day early.
Just been given our notice. What are your thoughts?
Actually, I refuse to be despondent. I refuse to be negative because too many people are negative and we're getting bored of it. So I'm just really, really thankful that we've managed all but one show. We've managed a really good run. The audiences have been sensational. The techie crew have been fantastic. I had to say that because
there's Dave.
and my Christmas cakes and puds were well received as well.
Oh, very well, yeah, very well.
But I've had the most wonderful time back in beautiful Barney, and I just hope I get back again soon. So thank you, Barney.
So, Ben, we've just done our penultimate performance, not knowing it was our penultimate performance.
Yeah, that was a new experience, finding out during the show that it was going to be our penultimate performance. But we thought we had one left tomorrow. Obviously, due to the new tiers at midnight, we can't do the one tomorrow. I understand everyone's worked really hard to get a lot of that audience to come to tonight's show, so we'll have a special final show tonight. It's a shame. It feels like we've done pretty much the whole run, which is brilliant and amazing, and felt so lucky throughout it that all shows all over the country were being cancelled and we were managing to still get ours on and have great people come in and watch it and enjoy it, and that was amazing. And we're only missing our last show, and so it's a little bit of sadness for that, but what an achievement it's been. What a great team. We've had everybody working so hard together. It's a lovely company of people. Something we'll always remember because of the circumstances, and just thanks to everyone who's made it happen. It's been brilliant.
And here's Miss Scott with Tiger's Dinner.
Hello.
Miss Scott, we've just been given our notice. We've just gone into tier 3. What are your views?
Bum to COVID. That's all I have to say on the matter. Screw you, COVID.
beep!
No, but genuinely, this has just been so amazing. We're so lucky to have done as much as we have. To be in a theatre again is just such a blessing. And I think we're ending 2020 on a high, and I'm so grateful, just eternally grateful for this opportunity.
Let's go and see if we can find Sir Keith. There's Sir Keith.
Yeah, I'm sorry about that this afternoon. I had mislaid my letters of support for the show.
I'm filming you. You don't give away the
things. Well, I had to rewrite them because I've not memorised them. Well,
there
so
we
that
go.
Was a while.
So Keith, this is the last.
The final show, a sad moment for us all, but also a triumphant moment for us all because we will have done 17 brilliant shows here at a lovely theatre for the wonderful Red Entertainments. Oh, great.
Thanks, Keith. Santa?
Hello. Yes.
Are you feeling a little bit extra tonight?
Santa's feeling very tired, but he's going to body pop.
He's going to body pop. I can't. We've just lost the plot.
So, Santa, are you ready? We are going to really dance the shit out of this number.
Right, polar bear, that's clearance.
All right, Dad, you ready?
Hold on. Okay, ready.
Ami, you ready?
Ready.
Great. Let's kick it.
I want to come back as Gareth's pageant.
distance.
I'm gonna need a comfort break. There better not be stairs, whatever it is.
Now shut up, this is my big sitar solo.
Down the neighbors.
Bye, chaps.